So here's my first layer of potatoes. Next I'm going to put put a little bit of olive oil in this layer, then a little bit of garlic salt, and a little bit of oregano, and a little bit of basil.